Hello everybody, welcome back to GTA. And today I'm gonna finish a few little things. First of all, let me show you guys this. Yo!
Hi there. Name and date of birth, please.
Yeah. Right next to all the other insecure guys in their
phones, what the? Alright guys, this is gonna be so much fun! Yay!
Thanks for hooking me up! I need a rabbit to chase, tight ass!
Yeah, I know that. Hold on, shit already. I'm gonna finish it and I'm gonna do some more. Side mission! Here's my tip for this mission. Sorry. Swim underground! You have no idea how much this will help you. As you guys can see. Nobody mess with me. God damn it! Horses! I was fucking it up! I will not lose! Oh, that's right. And after this, I should also do some other side missions. The side missions, I'm talking, of course, about the. You know. Waiting water thinging. Oh, I should also try to zoom. Those rich things with Trevor. Alright, so which bicycle will I take?
Now,
I'll take this one. There's blue on it. I like blue. Running. That's right, baby! I'm the champion! Me!
Someone still got it!
Oh boy. This is gonna do the first mission in all of them. Sort of like a Far Cry 4. But instead of doing all that, it's gonna be the only one. Oh, and the. Those rage moments with Trevor. Yeah, I need to do that as well. Also need to go. What the fuck? That's it. I'm gonna pay attention. Give me a moment, everybody. I'm just. I shall not lose. Not you, asshole.
Look at that.
I'm the champion here, baby. What? Run! Run, Michael, run! Oh boy, my finger. It hurts! It hurts! Ugh. Okay, come on. Keep running. Keep running. Michael! You better not stop.
This is a middle.
Think about your family. You're gonna be the world's greatest producer. Not only did you make movies, but you have no problem joining in on this shit. God damn my finger! It hurts! Oh, the pain. This is the type of pain only gamers know. Oh, only hardcore gamers, I should say. Oh!
Someone still got it.
Oh, come on, come on. And? Yes! I fucking did it! That guy just crash against. Oh boy. Yay. Drink it. Drink it all. Oh. Okay, let's see. Okay. Come on. Yay. More of them are along. If not, now. I know. I need to do some more stuff. Let's see, where should I do it next? There's all the way over there. Yeah. I already did the tennis thing in my life. So I did not win.
What is this bullshit?
Yes, I was checking online in order to get my 100% this. I need to win then. One more. Whee!
Oh, too close.
Da-da-da-da. Go and find myself some property. I mean, I already buy one. It's the cinnamon. I have to buy some more. Okay. You can never be too sure. Ouch. Oh boy. As soon as I finally finish with all these sightings, I should be able to do the rest without, I don't know, without being too stressed. I hope I can do it. I'm gonna try it. That's for sure. Whoa! Well, that just happened. I'm aboard a sea shark. Okay. No music. No! Alright, I'm in. Okay. Dun, da, da, da. Okay, I need to take this. Yay, this is easy. No, I shouldn't say that. This is really freaking hard. Oh shit, I'm sweating. Please don't be affected by the recording curve. No, no, no! Aha! Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Ta-da! Oh yeah! first place! Again! Alright! So, what else do I have to do? Oh yeah, since I have already on the Sea Shark, let me go to over here. What? No, it's not this one. Oh! This one! This is what I need. That was fun, guys! See you on some other day. I don't know. Okay. I'm going over there to the lady. I already spoiled it, yes. We buy the party and we get a new mission.
Hmm. We should take a quick break and hear about some news.
There was no music. Earthless! Dang it. The red dot. Was that a shark? Oh, those rascals. Thinking they can get some of my meat. My meat only belongs to me. Hmm. Oh yeah, that's also the animal thingy. I should also see if I can go and get them all. Because when I do that, I need to have my PSV down on the side in order to see where the hell are they. Because I don't know every single one of them. I know some of them, but not all of them. Let's see. Am I? Okay. Oh, isn't this just great? I was hoping for something more fun. Usually this is fun for me. But not today. And I gotta say, for some reason, this whole place is completely filled with fog. Huh. And so I couldn't make the sad joke again, but I've been using so many times. You know, it's not even funny. Oh, fuck it. This looks like Xenon Hills. Ha! I'm bored. Let me see. Come on. Is there no more sharks? Damn it. I want to make fun of them. Now we are riding on the green sea? Huh? Huh? was that? Fine. Stay hidden. Wherever you are. I saw that. They are everywhere. I saw that again. That's discipline. Am I getting paranoid? Waves even stronger now. Yeah, it's probably just me. Whee! Yep. Wow. I'm actually so happy for the fact that I found some. No land. Not yet. Curses, this fog is so foggy. For some reason lately, it's been like this. Why? Why is it so foggy? Usually so bright and happy and all that good shit, but nope, today, it's foggy. Today, yesterday, every day on GTA is foggy. Come on, let me just climb. Here. Yay! How about a new play? Going on with my neighbors? Wait, it sounds like my neighbors are throwing stuff around. My god. That's just going way beyond of anything. Okay, let's go with Franklin to see Dom. Ooh, Franklin. Are you enjoying yourself?
This motherfucker clean.
Alright. Good to know. Oh yeah, I also have the lesser thing. But not yet. Now that was some real shit! Oh, for fuck's sake, Lamar! I love you, but when you say stuff like, ooh, you're an asshole for not caring for others, even though I keep saving you, then all I can do is love my face. Go. What the fuck is wrong with you, Lamar? Maybe I do spoil you a lot. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe if I didn't spoil you that much, then I wouldn't have to worry about having you acting like a sweetheart. Oh shit! No! No! Oh fuck! I almost died. I'm taking your garbage. Get out. Nice food. Ooh, not so. My favorite. We did. We sure did, Michael. And now I'm scared of you. Even though you make a lot of money.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
Even though it was thanks to you, I was able to leave my aunt.
Hey, boo, what's happening?
Hi, Franklin. I'm calling to tell you I'm getting married.
Shit, I knew that.
I mean, like, tomorrow.
Oh, shit, okay.
You know, you will find someone, Franklin. But before that, you gotta grow up. I mean, seriously. You didn't want to hang out with Lamar because he was too crazy. But, well, do you really think you moved on from craziness?
Look, thanks for the lecture, all right? But listen. I'm happy for you, honestly. I am, man. Now I'll see you around, alright?
Take care of yourself.
Fuck her. She doesn't know what's good. I mean, at least she cares about, you know, you and Omar, but other than that.
Not the
Ooh, too close! Don't worry, Franklin. I've seen better. Believe me, I have seen a lot of things. And she's nothing. You'll find something way better. Homies for life. Oh, you know what, Lamar? At times like this, when you say stuff like that, you make me remember why I love you.
Man, that's good luck right here.
Alright, let's go meet with Alma. Well, I think he didn't explode it. That's all I can say. Shit, that was fucking scary. Goddammit. Damn it. And now I'm stuck. Well, that thing's right over there, so yay, I'm gonna go run straight over there. Oh goody, I'm so professional. Yeah, fuck it. Come on, Franklin baby. Keep running. We can do this. Believe in yourself. Well, I smashed the button. The believing button. Smashing. Okay, here we go. Yay. Bum-ba-da-dum-bum. Okay, oh, there's a dog.
Hey, what's up, my nigga? Good to see you, dog.
Cute.
That asshole is about to kill himself. Which asshole? Oh, that perfect investor guy. Shit. Whatever. You're obligated to tell me. You really don't give a shit. But you were just made this way? He's this way? But you off to get cast in a movie role more suitable to your talents? Oh, shit. All right, dawg. I'll holler at you, my nigga.
I swear, I love this dog. And I also love how Franklin reacts. So, what the hell is he doing? Okay, Dom. What now? What's more extreme than jumping off a...
What the hell?
Hey, Dom, what are you doing?
To do, man?
Nothing. It's perfectly safe.
Perfectly safe?
Huh? Yeah. If I don't hit your vagina on the way down.
Hey, man, I ain't too sure about this one. Man, that motherfucking dog was the real deal.
What dog?
I don't know how to explain it, man.
Well, it's your call.
Don't do it. Where's your safety? Where's your parachute? Retard.
You dumb idiot.
Fucking retard. That's all I can say.
Damn! Evolution in action.
What?
That crazy ass fucking fool.
Huh. I mean, yeah, sure. Why not? Whee! So, what the hell is that? Oh, I had the parachute. Give me a moment. God fucking damn it. Let's go with Trevor. Let's go see how Trevor is. Oh, for fuck's sake.
You'll be digging your own grave when I'm done with you.
Seriously, Trevor. So it's like this. Whenever I leave you, shit is going on? What the hell were you going this time? Okay guys, as I was sitting here, I don't have much time. Maybe this? Get up here, bitch. No music. No music allowed in here. Okay, go. And after this, I'm gonna eat a nice crack. Chocolate crack. But whenever I say it, I feel like I'm saying crap. Even though I'm sick, I'm pronouncing it differently. Suppose I need to say it in Portuguese. Crap. That's how you say it in Portuguese. Crap. Happy. Fucking retard. I don't have much time. Damn you all. Out of my fucking way.
Hey y'all, check
out
this paper, man. We about to get this paper, y'all. Listen to this shit.
Come on, there you go. There you go. We are doing it. We are doing it, baby. Okay, here we go. Time to meet our friend.
Calm down, sir. If you could just give me a detailed description.
Thin, sallow,
what?
Definitely an addict of some sort.
Here he is right there.
Tony!
Where's your wife? You owe me.
Officers, here he is. This man is insane.
What did you just say?
No, wait a minute. You asked me.
He's ruined my life. He's a stalker. He's an epsilonist. Yeah, get him.
You. Just messed with the wrong person. You fucking asshole.
Dumb move, Josh.
Unbelievable. Fucking believable. You try to help a guy, and what you get? Excuse me, don't mind me. Oh, and I'm about to end this video. Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoying this. Like the video, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. And see you all on the next video.